I'm John Harkness, and I'm the personnel manager for Tesco.com. Well, there were several motivations. First of all, really, I do like to make a bit of a fool of myself in public, so that's probably the overriding one. But actually, seriously, it's a great cause, and I wanted to support that cause and the efforts that have been put into tonight, which are fantastic. And also, I wanted to lose a bit of weight, and I set myself a target of 2 stones, no time scale to that, but 2 stones to lose. And I'm very pleased to say that so far I've lost 1 stone and 2 pounds, so just for 12 pounds to go. So Maria's my dance partner. She's from the Salsa Machine in Harpenden, which has got a growing reputation now that I'm with them, but they're absolutely fantastic, and I'm very privileged to be dancing with Maria tonight. What does it feel like to be starring alongside me?
Well, I feel like I'm honoured. I'm really honoured.
So my dance style is salsa, and in fact, I was first attracted to it because I thought it was a type of food, really. So.
This is what the chocolate box looks like now after John has had his hands in it. What do you think John is, why do you think John is actually doing
it? I think John's doing it so he can lose lots of weight, so he can stock up again over the Christmas festive period with lots of mince pies, turkey and booze.
Come on, energy for the day.
This is John stealing the chocolates, but yet has told us he's lost a stone in practice.
A stone and 2 pounds, actually.
Well, we do a turn.
First turn.
Oh, yeah, that's it. And then you're supposed to carry forward. You're supposed to go forward like this.
Yeah.
And I go back, and then we usually bump into each other. Because you go back. So go back. And then we're bumped. Yeah.
He makes up the training sessions aren't going that well, but I'm sure he'll add a comedic flair to the whole event, and he apparently has a really attractive dance partner, so that will always help win him a few votes.
He's looking good at the moment. Let's hope it all goes well for him on the night. What we're going to get from this? Well, John, hopefully you're going to do it okay, but I'm sure we'll be getting a lot of giggles from it. Especially a good chance for us to all dress up. Good luck, enjoy, and let's hope we win raise a lot of money.
Dancing the salsa, please welcome John Harkness and his partner, Maria Santos Richmond.
Thank you. Another great performer. Well done. Come here, please. Stand next to me. Right. I thought I was very sexy. And I love your shirt. I think it's brilliant. Let's see what the judges think of. Anso?
John, what do I say? Lots of hips. Not always in the right place. Reminded me a little bit of John Sargent at one time. Good fun, you enjoyed it. That's the main thing. Well done.
Daphne?
Well, I thought you looked really cute, John. Yeah. That's so cool. A real good wiggle. I can see you really worked hard and you enjoyed it, so congratulations.
Yay! Oh, Big John, where have you gone? There's great news on the weight loss front, less good news on the dance front.
You're my favourite.
I'm sorry, but that was more balsa than salsa. Very wooden, and we'll have to repair the floor because you didn't move off about a 2 foot square patch.
He's just jealous.
Not that keen on that outfit, the cummerbund really, no. But anyway, good effort and apologies to Maria.
Thank you, Andy. That was a bit harsh, I thought. I mean, you were brilliant. Don't listen to that. Isabella.
I think Andy was too harsh for you. John, defeat you, not John Sargent. You're more like Mark Rampakash. You can shake, you can shriek. Yes. You turn your lady around you like that. Yes. And, you know, you had a lot of very difficult hand combination, turns, spins. Perfect. He's just jealous. Yeah. Shake it, baby. And I think you deserve a little chocolate.
What do you mean a little? A big one. Thank you to our judges. Over to Sue.
Some mixed comments there from the judges, and some harsh ones. How are you feeling?
Very disappointed, but I had a fantastic time doing it, and I feel very hungry, actually.
You're going to have a chocolate?
Yes, several, and several drinks.
Can't say I blame you. Let's go to the judges' scores.
Sorry, John. Sorry, 6. Yay!
10!
Thank you. Let's give it up for John and Maria.
Thank you very much.